Hello everyone and welcome back. How are you all doing? I hope you all have relaxed during the vacation. Now, let us start our classes once again. Today, we will start with the fourth chapter, Heat. So, what are we going to learn in this chapter? First, we will see the difference between hot and cold. Children, we come across a number of objects in our day-to-day life. Some are hot and some are cold. You can see some examples here. Tea, we all like to drink it hot. Maggie, we all like to eat it hot. Cold coffee, juices, we like cold. Ice cream, we like to have it very, very cold. So, now, how do you tell whether a substance is hot or cold? Usually, what do? We touch it. Isn't it? Usually, we touch an object and we can tell whether an object is hot or cold. But, is your sense of touch always reliable? Can you always rely on touching and seeing whether an object is hot or cold? See, I will give you an example. Boiling water. Can you put your hands in boiling water and check whether the water has started boiling or not? No, we cannot put our hands in boiling water and we cannot check it. Isn't it? Why? Because our hands will burn. So, what does this show? This shows that we cannot always rely on our sense of touch. We cannot touch and always say whether one object is hot or one object is cold. So, we cannot rely on the sense of touch. See, I can prove it. We can prove it by a simple activity. Okay, now what is the activity? This activity you all can do at your home also. You have to take 3 containers. Okay, in one container you will put ice cold water, that is mixed with ice cold water you will put. Okay, then in the next container you will put hot water, and it should be so hot that you can put your hands in it, not very very, not boiling water. And in the third container you will put the put normal water, that means a mixture between these two water. Okay, now what do you have to do? Now you will put your left hand inside the container which is having cold water and right hand in container B which is having hot water simultaneously. Simultaneously means together you have to put. Okay, and for how long will you put? You will put it for 2 to 3 minutes, both your hands. Now after two to three minutes, what do you have to do? You have to take out both your hands simultaneously and you have to put both your hands together in container C, which is having normal water. Now, can you tell me what will be your feeling? You please try it at home, okay? But for the time being, I will tell you what will be your feeling. Now see, your left hand will tell you that the water in container C is hot. Why? Because your hand was in cold water. So your left hand will tell you that this water is hot, whereas your right hand will tell you that this water is cold. Why? Because your right hand was in hot water and your left hand was in cold water. So you can see, children, that both the hands are part of your same body, but they are deceiving you, isn't it? See, they have deceived you. One hand is saying that this water is hot, whereas the other hand is saying that this water is cold. So, what does this prove? This proves that we cannot rely on the sense of touch. Okay, we cannot rely on the sense of touch. Now, since we cannot touch and say whether a substance is hot or cold, so what do we do now? How to measure temperature? Okay, now we'll see how to measure temperature. So we can measure temperature using a device which is called as thermometer. What is thermometer? It is a device used to measure temperature. I think, children, you all must have seen a thermometer at home. you all must be having a thermometer at home, okay? And this is, I will show you, this is a clinical thermometer, okay? And this clinical thermometer is containing, it is made up of glass. You can see it is a long narrow tube, and this is made up of either glass or fiber. At one end it has got a bulb, okay? And after the bulb you can see a shining thread which is called as the mercury. It contains the mercury. And as you can see, children, this clinical thermometer shows the temperature between 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. I think you all can see it clearly. See, the temperature is between 35 to 42 degrees Celsius. So a clinical thermometer shows the temperature between 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. I hope, children, this much is clear to you. The next part I will explain in the next video. Thank you.